I know George, and I know that he does not like black people, and he would start something. He's a very confrontational person. It's in his blood. I know his mother, I know everybody, and they are all the same way.
Him and his family have always made statements that they don't like black people. They talk a lot of bad things about black people.
By they and family, who are you meaning?
Him, his brother, his sister, his mom, his dad.
They're just mean and open about it.